That's a good outfit, buddy. Man, strong outfit. Let's jump this pageant. Suck for the eyes, a blessing for the ears, and we'll definitely leave a lump in the throat. It's so emotional. Now, I can tell by the way you're looking at me, you're wondering how we choose these outfits. I'm going to be honest with you. They're picked for very special reasons. The first two were picked on the basis of...
their talent, and look how cute they are.
They are very cute. All right. The third one was picked on the basis of...
her beauty.
Correct. The fourth one was picked on the basis of...
bravery.
Nice. And the last one was picked on the basis of... okay, all right. Volunteers, take a bow. Musicians, our fanfare.
Teddy, it's just you! Boy, Teddy, it sure is hot out!
Yeah, it's so hot out where you're supposed to
go. Well, Teddy, what would you suggest?
Well, if I was in your shoes, hey! If I was in your shoes, I'm going out in my bare feet.
Let's see it for the brave Indian scout.
Oh, Davey! Oh, can I thank you for all that you have done?
Sure, nothing, ma'am. That's what us legends do.
Ah!
Oh,
Davey
Crockett!
He's the frontier.
All right, Teddy. Bear right.
Okay, bear right.
No, Teddy. Bear left.
Okay, bear left.
Where are we, Teddy? I can't seem to remember.
Okay, then. Watch and learn. Let me get my bearings. Hey, over there at the queue, I say bearings. You got this. I say bearings, and you go.
Oh, oh, dang! It's the
Alamo.
Oh, the Alamo. No, 6 minutes. The Alamo. See you another battle. Yep, I even taught him to sing.
Tenor?
No, baritone.
Alright, Teddy, any more of them bad beer jokes, and you're gonna end up just like one of your relatives!
Ah, Mama! Daddy, how could you do this to my next of skin?
They don't even.
Yeah, me too.
No, even so clean. Teddy and I got ourselves on tin tonight.
Let's see it.
Let's show her.
Take it away, Teddy Bear!
Look at this!
Hold it!
La, 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 la.
Hold it! I said hold it!
Got it.
What do you think
you're
doing?
Barefoot.
Okay, and this is supposed to be a cam-cam dance, not can't dance. Yeah! Thank you! Okay, bring on the can't dancer! Alright! Now let's see if she can dance.
Who cares?
On a two. One, two, three, four.
Alright, everybody, clap your hands. La la. That's right. Everybody say, ooh la la.
Ooh la la.
Ooh la la.
Ooh la la.
How about a hand for our can-can dancer? Let's hear it. Oh, okay. Yeah, you can put that skirt down now. Nothing, ma'am. That's what us legends do.
No, wait a minute. That's not right. They're not supposed to kiss. No, that's their can-can dancer. It's supposed to kiss that there bear.
Oh.
I can't do that. I'd be too embarrassed.
Now, Miss Oakley can kiss whoever she wants. And that's me.
No, that's me.
No, it's
Bob. Have a good time? Yeah, you did really good, you know that? You did.
You? Okay, good. I like confidence. That's really good. I tell you what, you did so good, I'll make you honorary members of the Pioneer Hall Players. That sound good? Yeah, that gives you all the rights and privileges that we get. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, we don't get any. Hey, let's hear it for Adam and Benjamin. Good job, y'all. All right, keep that applause going for a dramatic Indian scout, Glenn. And our lovely can-can dancer, Miss Allie. The star of our show, Davies Angel, Jim.
The rowdiest
place in all of Fort
Wilderness. Oh. There is a power in the town. Oh, and there is a place in town. Six of the old and six of the old. And there is a place for me. Oh! Smiling Jack on banjo. Ladies and gentlemen, the Pioneer Hall.